Hey Joe, Plum Crazy Restorations. We're looking at the 302 engine block and crank. This is for the 88 Lincoln Town Car. We've done a complete disassembly on the engine. We did find a lot of carbon buildup in there. And there is a ridge on the top of the cylinders. So this engine may require an overbore, but we're going to send it off to our machine shop, get it all checked out, get in the hot tank and magnaflux it, check it for cracks, and then we'll take it to the next step as far as whether there's any boring or if we just can get away with honing the cylinders and installing new rings. The crank feels pretty good. There's a little bump between all the rod bearings, so as soon as we get this checked out from the machine shop, we'll get our parts ordered and get this reassembled. Okay, also here we've got our trans. We'll get this up to our tranny guy, have him disassemble it and inspect it for any worn or damaged parts, and then we'll get this rebuilt and we can reinstall it to the vehicle with the engine.